guys, 084, 17 inch, full house, full chisel. I sorted out the muffler front with the bucking spike, blah, blah, blah. I can't remember if it was a live stream. I think it was in a live stream. I don't know if it was the last, maybe the second last live stream. I fixed that all up. Top spike's broken, if you could see that there. It's got Darcy's dual port on the front. Need to come over here where I can stand up. So I've just cut two cookies off now. Made sure she was all right. It's all right. It's oiling like a bastard, this little bar and chain. So this is like a post-ripping setup. Except I'm not ripping any posts. And the chain's at 25 degrees, not 10. The last video of this, you would have seen the muffler rattled loose. It actually broke my homemade muffler gasket in two pieces. So what have I done? I've used the heat shield out of a 372, cut it down, and dremeled the exhaust port to fit this 084. So it works. It works pretty good. Ow. Well, that's fucking heavy. Excuse the French. So we've got a fork right behind me. That branch there, I'm going to be boxed in here, but I could do a couple of cuts. Turn it on first. was fun. I'll see if I can get over here.
Let's go over here and have a look.
Not a look, a talk. That's what I meant. Okay, so the top AV bolt came out. It's not the correct one. I've got one at home, I think. Darcy put it in. It's the same threads. I don't know if there was any washers or not. I just looked down and it was just sitting there. So if you're wondering, it's not cold outside, it's hot. What was that? This is, it's actually a steel filter, but no, it's not. What is it? It's got a steel part number on it. Must be off the G444, is it, Darcy, this filter? I'm not sure what it's off. I don't think I put it on there. I think you did. So, friggin' hell's going on here? Yeah, thanks, Darcy. I love this saw. I'm not sure what we swapped near. Oh, the 575. No. 051. Can't remember, but she's, I think that's the ignition that's popping because of the advancement. It's sitting in the B position. If I put it back in A, it'll be, ugh. But that's a saw that doesn't look like an MS-170 in my hands. I like it. I'm running out of bar oil. I had to get a litre. I only got a litre bottle this morning. I've got a litre and a half left. And six saws to run yet. If I get to them all, I'm not sure what the time is. It's 11 o'clock. Yes, I got hacked on Friday. Another porter is in Western Australia. He asked me for my phone number. I thought he was going to ring me for me to do something. And next thing you know, I couldn't access Facebook. They went absolutely rife on... I have an Instagram account, but I don't even use it. And Facebook. So I got hacked. He got hacked hardcore, but... Oh, look at that. There's a chunk out of that tooth. So, yeah, got hacked. There you have it. 084, another bit of a run now that she's still dual port. I had to heat up what Darcy put in there and hammer it in so I could get the bucking spike on. That's now on. It sort of gives it a bit of back pressure how it's set up now. I reckon it works. I just got to get a insanely long bar and find a really big tree. Actually, there's one right there. It's about 36 or something at the base. It's hollow though. Yeah, guys. We're getting into bigger territory now. I might have to pack up and go find another tree. Although I can go down near the stump. There's the root ball there. So it's along the ground, but it's like the last log I ran that in, 084. Oh, I need a... Leave it with me. Catch us in the next one. Hooroo. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit the thumbs up if you like it. See you.